without our prayers would not correspond to the grace of God. And if they don't correspond to the grace of God, they're leading themselves to hell. Our Lord came here. All the Father's given him, he will not lose. And we likewise must do the same thing. We must pray for the living sinners that we won't lose them. That there's a possibility that some way, somehow, they will say yes to God and not to sin, and have a good possibility that when they die, that they've had a good confession before their death, their deathbed, and that they too, by falling into the hands of God, may be on the road to heaven. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Amen. Amen.
et in nos ducas in tentationem,
sed libera nos a malo.
Resurrectionis gloria, et his sons and lectus tuos, resuscitati et resuscitati respire, et Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen.
Requiem eterna donis Domine,
et lux perpetua magia.
Amen.
Mater is